Hello there. If you would like to save up to $100 per year on your energy bill, all you have to do is turn down your thermostat by 3 degrees. For example, in my home I used to have my heating energy thermostat at 25 degrees, but in the past year I've had it at 22, as you can see. In the past year I have saved £65 UK sterling. That's equivalent to around $100 US per year. I hope this video helps you to save money, and I thank you for watching. Goodbye.